Hi. The date sheet for the term 2 exams of grade 10 and 12 is out. You can find it on the CBSE main website. So here, if you click on this link, it will take you to this circular. In this circular, they have published important information about the exams. I will also show you the dates, but let's go through the important points of this circular. So the first point is, as the schools were closed due to the pandemic, which has led to learning losses, therefore more gap has been given between the two examination in almost all the subjects in both the classes. Wherever the gap is little lesser, such examinations have been kept at a later date so that students can get sufficient time for preparation of these examinations. Despite of the fact that temperature would be on a little higher side, the time to start off the examination will be at 10:30 a.m. So you have to remember that your exams are going to start at around 10:30 a.m. because it will not be possible to start the examination earlier, as examinations will be conducted in 26 more countries than that of India. Similarly, because of the same reason, examinations cannot be conducted in two shifts. So the exam is going to begin at 10:30 a.m. and it will not be conducted in two shifts. And if you go back to this website and click on this class 12 link, you will get the date sheet of all the exams. So this is your date sheet. So the exams are going to begin on 26th April 2022. For commerce students, the first important paper, entrepreneurship, is going to happen on the first day itself, that is on 26th of April. Now, let's see, when do we have the next paper? So here you can see, if any of you have opted for Hindi, then on May 2nd, 2022, you will be having the Hindi paper. Then you have all these. Let's scroll down. English is going to happen on 13th May 2022. So here you have English elective and core English. Then on May 17th, 2022, you will be having your important paper, that is business studies. Accountancy is going to happen on 23rd May. So you can mark this date, that 23rd May 2022, you have your accountancy paper. Then economics is on 28th May 2022. So these are all the important papers for those who have taken commerce as the subject. This is your complete timetable. The link of this would be provided in the description box below. So if you want to go and refer to this, you can click on the link and you will be able to see this timetable. There are a few important points that have been mentioned over here. You can go through these as well. So all the best for your examinations. Bye-bye.